32-inch. I think it's kinky curly. And it's a 13x6 lace front. It's already pre-plucked. And let's go ahead and show y'all the wig. So, as y'all can see, it's a little bleached on the roots. Not a little, but a lot, because I got sidetracked and I had to take a shower and forgot I left the bleach on the roots. But we're gonna show you how to fix that at the end. It looked like a big old part, and I didn't pluck none of this, but it looked like it's been like plucked and like spaced out, but it's really just bleached too badly. But we're gonna fix that at the end. We're gonna show you how. But go ahead, keep watching. Okay, so I'm trying not to make this video like boring and long. So we just gonna, y'all know the basics. I already put my hair into the braids. my edges to melt the lace because I didn't use the glue. This is the finished look. I tried to do as best I could because I'm low-key rushing, but because last night I was supposed to do it, but I didn't have the stuff I needed, all the stuff that I needed. So, but this is the finished look. You can buy this hair from High Wigs, and then all the links are gonna be in the description below. Y'all can go buy this wig. But peace, dear babe. Love y'all. Stay.